Hi. Good looking chat. You can always tweet our obnoxiously long stream title. I might do the same. You set your clock and it is now British time and you can't fix it. So when precisely is... See, when I tweet, it just shows up over there, probably, maybe? I don't know. 1759 right now. That's alright. Let's see. Let's get comfortable. Whoa, hey! That looks way funnier on a green screen. What the heck are we doing today? Alright. So I don't have any controllers or neat things like that on me. But, you know, maybe we'll go off of the vibe. I mean, I totally need to change the stream title if we're going to do music, so let's do that real quick. A little help. With Ben. No onions. We're doing music stuff. Alright, that would probably be better. There we go. I was wrong before. So yeah, when you tweet, that stuff will show up, which is like nice, you know. I guess we'll all fit in with the theme. Score on the Songatron 5000. What to do? I usually start with like a patch or something. Kind of want to do some of this. Do I have any new kits? What are carpin drums? I'm done. It's all done. Restart the stream. Oh. Yeah, I should probably keep an eye on that. No. Just that was Tomoki doing his thing. Talking about drums. Kick one with no buzz. Alright. Ooh, I like how it doesn't make any noise. Let's switch that out. I feel like I'm just immediately always at 190 BPM. Or 190. I was at 90. Yeah. That's kind of what I had in mind. Maybe we can move it from there, but it's like my natural rhythm. Right there. Do-do. Pretty straightforward. A little faster. My preview key. You should make music one day. What program do I recommend? I'm a big fan of Ableton Live. You can try it for free. There we go. Neat. I don't know, on this show we actually use a lot of different tools, as I know you know, man. I think I had like Milky Tracker on here for a while. A lot of people would recommend Reaper to start out with because of its price. I don't really mind. This drum kit's pretty future deck. No dynamics though. Weird. Anyway, problem with this loop mentality is getting stuck there. Just this. Hang out with your friends here. And, music is fun to make. What can I say, man? It's a lifelong journey. But you are kind of always okay. It's really hard to be good, but you can be as good as you want to be, which is actually pretty promising. It's a good thing in a lot of cases. How about some sounds? How about I arm this track? And it looks like my hand is not doing keyboard strokes. What kind of music do you like? What do I seek? What kind of inspiration? What kind of a jerk am I? You like trap, something that's calm. Something that makes you think about a place or time. Okay. Well, I'm gonna delete that beat real quick. And try to zone in to what you like using some kind of psychic musical connectification. I have this other thing I never use. Let's plug that in. This like thing for tremolo. I want that. Pick me up with that VPM. I also need a little bit more of like a mix. That's weird, it's like a delay. Ah, cool. Okay. Wave 50% rate. Seems like pressing this kind of jitters it around. That's kind of annoying. I hope that doesn't carry over. It's good trappish. Get into the trapistry. Pretty good hit for that as well. It was you, So Dirty Docs, which I think I might make a new version of, or like replace the tones as I want. There are things about it that I really like. So I guess we'll just dance with it. Put me in loop mode, guy. I'm ready to do stuff. What button are you? Perfect. It's a little fast. Yeah. Especially people, the music I listen to, they always go, why? It sounds like trash. And I'm like, it's not about the sound, it's about that feel, the message. I think he's filled it, right? I'm not sure. Everything seems to check out. But it'd be really annoying if, you know how your computer does like a spell check thing? It'd be annoying if you could like get a red underline under other people's like errors. Just asking for a friend. Why do I want that to be my root? I need... What other variants have you, Electric? Show me something... Ooh, I could do something like that. The Beckoner. Shout out to Beckon. I have no idea how this thing is generating chords. It's amazing. It's just like chord 24. Let's all use that one. Let's increase the density of this display a bit. Feel yourself away to freedom today. 150%. That's how much you have to give. That's cool. Hey, Rapid Run, what's going on? Undo. A couple things I want to fix. Also, just... It sounds weird, like, this patch is not doing me any favors, but Let's start from there and work our way up. How about that first note? You know how it doesn't make a noise? Yeah. It's like there's nothing there. Let's investigate. I need more real estate. I can't see. And it's not just the sunglasses. I guess I don't think it is. Yeah, so you gotta explain yourself. Very, like, Cornelius. What is going on here? Aha! Uh-huh. What the crap is this? Show me your devices. What are you doing with cord here? Oh, it's just macroing another cord somewhere. That's really annoying. Yeah. Something soulful. Feeling really lethargic. Oh man. It's all right. We're gonna meet that lethargy with a little bit of just kind of soul, I guess. I don't know. Sit down, relax. I'm gonna figure something out. sit back and rock. This is to all of those affected by the recent calamity in the, what is it called? Climate? All them severe storms and natural disasters. I guess we could just, you know, make some peaceful, calming hope, a reassurance, possibly. Hey, Keiko, what's going on? I would check next to the mic. Station. I mean, we'll see where it goes. That's cool. The studio Rapid Run is coming along pretty well. Are we under any crazy renovation or something? Rapid Run asks. We were under renovation for a while. We're kind of always shifting things around. I guess that's one thing I'm really proud of, is just always being able to change, like, find a better way to make a better stream. Do I even want this? I don't know. Let's just mess with it. Tell me about this scan. God, I got flux on. Maybe granulator isn't the way to go. I wanted a certain tone, but we're just like scooting around. But yeah, it's going well. Thank you for asking. How about you and your renovations? What do you think your New Year's resolution might be? What is this? I did not click on something called Bertha. So what am I working on? Oh, today I'm just gonna relax a little bit. Ooh. But I'm working on a little OKKO. A lot of new Ren. A lot of in-house technology. Really by the name of that app. I'm just trying to keep it together. I'm working on having a good life. I'm working on staying a good person. I hope it's working. I'm working on not straining my back. I'm working on not stressing out. I'm working on catching up. Do you have anything that's... Ooh. Give me a sampler with that on it. That's like a good tone. Where's now? I kind of went granulator back. Yeah, I mean, thinking about it is a good start. Definitely do it. Keeping a list or having these kinds of goals is a double-edged sword. Heard recently about the idea of... Alright, we gotta play like the whole thing, seriously. Like, start here. Let's just record that. Over here. I don't know. Keep going. I don't want to stop it for a second. I kind of have to... Well, get the sound that I'm looking for. I have to basically put a note here. And then... do some audio editing. I'm gonna freeze and flatten this track. That'll get rid of all of that stuff. And I want... like this, but with that tail. Mm-hmm. Why can't I see fades? It's a sign. Like, seriously? What's on here, man? Control, function, shift, show fades. Option, command F. It's just not showing up. Could it be of my gangster wall? Also, can I tune these now that the timing's good? Yeah. Interesting. And then over here. So doubling up. Then we'll do this. Alright. Keep it going. Didn't get that first note. Sorry, what's up? You are just outside of the zone. You were recording before we were even recording. I have all kinds of little editing errors. That's fine. Who's Laverne? We're gonna discover a bunch of Macs for live instruments. Contemplate with me. What does this button do? Lightweight synthesizer. I'm not too impressed by Laverne today. This is actually a cool one. What's that noise? Oh, it's feedback. I must have armed an audio channel. sure. So you get a new engine.
No, they're gonna shave it down so the cylinder has another point. I was like, how does that even happen? He's like, yeah, you know, it's over time, sometimes this will happen. I'm like, what? That's like a huge issue. That's like a big issue.
I don't have an extra one, but I own Live Switch. I have one installed here, and I have one installed here. No, I'm on the Switch. Sure. I mean, you could just install it, yeah. Yeah. Okay. Sure. I mean, I'll take, what? Hour, hour and a half. Plugin because it doesn't have anything except for poetry to describe it because it's in some other language for, I don't know, I saw it in like a live talk thing. I need something to break up the sound. It's a little bit too pure. Is your problem. Thank you. Sorry for going a little bit weird with the sounds. I don't really like the synth anymore. I thought I did. But I like how weird it is. It has a bunch of like Arabic scales in it. Which is like good use of Max for Live. Bringing music to the people who don't have representation. Anyway, let's continue with this loop. Keep on vibing. Maybe we'll make like a structure or something. I mean, I need to add a beat at some point. Thank you. guess I'll just leave that. Because I can't hear what that compressor is doing. But I do it all the time, so. Record it. Believe in me. Or just place it. Excuse me? Oh wait, I see what's going on here. I'm editing the wrong group. You need to be your own man. What is going on here? I feel like I'm making a bunch of divisions against this thing. This loop better be 1 bar long. Oop. Cool. Make it 2 bars long, and do this. I have like a tuned kick thing in here. Problem is I can't hear it. Not on these speakers. Not today. But this is gonna give away the keys. It's like so quiet. We're going to have to cheat a bit. If this hurts your ears, I'm real sorry. Kidding. I shouldn't have to say that. I should have like a way to not have to say that. I want you. Can't hear a darn thing. Such a cheater. Kind of like that. It's like not the right tone, but it's close. Dyson. I don't know. I do feel kind of intellectual right now. Kind of got that Lost Woods, or whatever, Ocarina of Time, Woods jam going. I'm like, what name of dungeon? Temple of Grass. My brain isn't working. And speaking of which, I guess we'll rock with Wood Winds. Why not? Dungeons and Dragons. Thinking about Lauren. Trying to make something that I like. This is pretty this is pretty thoughtful. Is this with a click on? Oh, I don't know. I'm just kind of clicking. I've added clicks as kind of like the core of the track. As I peruse new sounds, let's hear the whole minute and a half we've grooved up to. But I kind of like this method of looping. It's iterative. It's like 3D modeling for those type of folk. Let's see. This one's looking good. That's what this needs. Forget you, 808 boom. I need like an amazing hi-hat sound, and you're about to disappoint me with your pre-existing kit. I'm not gonna even looking. Loops and chords. Ooh. Nah, I want drums. I want cymbal drums. Okay, I guess hi-hat doesn't count as a cymbal. I'll keep that in mind. Who is this knowledge person? Wow. You were like the third person to recommend this to me. I'm not sure what a knowledge beat is like, but we can get more energy as we go. See what happens. That's pleasant. Out of tune, but pleasant. I need an audio thing. I can't mess with this. Oh, look, I armed this track again. One, two. That's a lot of work. Anyway, we'll work our way up to it. I'm looking for something else. I hissed to myself. I need to know about knowledge right now. I need the knowledge of knowledge. Nah. Lidge. Same pack? Wow. Wait, that means that there are instruments in here, aside from drum and loops. Maybe sounds. Oh, but it's not particularly organized. Let's do it. There we go. We'll be right back. don't know JonTron. I mean, I've heard of him, but I don't know. Maybe I can be non-JonTron? I mean, I already am. That goes without saying. I just want the whole thing. I want the whole thing. I want to duplicate the whole thing. I want to duplicate it. We're going to loop it. We're going to continue. I like the sound, I think. As a large bearded dude, yeah. Something like that. Play with it. But way better and more talented. I mean, the guy, I guess, works hard, you know? Like, he's done, like, a lot of YouTubing and stuff. And he talks about things that people care about. Can't be easy to manage, like, splitting your attention among so many people. How do you find yourself in a world where people, like, tell you who you are all the time? I like it. Interesting. Might be a little bit too outstanding. Oh God. That's a little bit more tameable. For the whole, like, 700-year release. How interesting. I don't think you're a racer. Yeah, you gotta be a large bearded dude, you know, through thick and thin, or whatever. I don't know what that means exactly. Kinda like that. Try it out. It's all right. The heck? That's the name of the... I should have been EHKC. Script disconnect. Thank you. Alright, that's beautiful and all, but you need some help. Doo-doo, I like to talk to my computer. How about you? BPM, give me one of these awkward sounds. Beautiful. Whatever you're doing. I want gorgeous, except for the whole hideousness of that note part. I never want to get big on YouTube. I make videos because I love it and it's fun. If I had something to manage all the people in a fan base, I'd be like, And that's probably why I don't like being shouted out on this channel. Wait. Yeah. I kind of feel the same way. Just, why would you treat people differently than you do in real life when you're online, in virtual life, which is totally real? I guess I mean AFK, right? Like, what good is that? What good are you doing me? Explain yourself. Alright. That text will only be stored on Twitch for like 2 weeks or something. And then we can all like laugh about it or something? Quite have the same peace, how bad could that possibly be? Like, will I work? getting some script errors from Max for Life. Alright, let's see what else we got. Laugh it out loud. That guy will just read anything you put in chat. That's crazy. Ooh, I know what I want to hear. We finally worked our way to the woods, into the woodland temple. Temple wood. Such a good patch. One of my favorite things in Ableton. Except for the part where you screw it up. That was my mistake. We're gonna undo that real quick. Eliza Epsilon, quite the mood piece. I mean, I'm going for tranquil. Although I can't hear a large amount of it. I don't even know that the mix of this stream is even that good. I'm just kind of sketching out. And then instead of doing what I would normally do iteratively over like the session view, or the whatever, that's, is that what this is called? Yeah, I'm just kind of playing with, you know what, I should use a different, a little more rhythm. So let's make kind of assertive gospel type of honk. Right. Yeah. You'd be surprised. In my head, that fits the song perfectly. How do you mean? Yeah. Dun, 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 dun. The one, two, and a three, and a. Let's get that all up in there. Do, 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 do. Honk, 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 honk. No dynamics. I don't know why. Seems like a good idea. Feels kind of tense. It feels like my back, which is kind of tense. Don't, you know, work at a computer all day and not do other stuff. Mm. Which triplet grid do you belong in? It looks like this, but the feel is actually a lot better, looser. For dividing time in any way. It's like 16. Look at that swing. Oh, that's beautiful. All right. Keep going. Oh, it's the ensemble with the change. No. Just give me the slow one. Why load all those extra samples when we already have them loaded? Beautiful. A little bit too much.
Thank you.
bring, bring. Can't really decide whether I'm resolving that. And maybe that's where all the tension comes from. I believe in you. Actually, you're probably right, Eliza Epsilon. Thanks, Kitty Dyson, for subscribing. I don't know if there was an alert that came up. I have that set in the overlay, but I can't always guarantee that it'll work. Go figure. What? Plates? I don't know, I think maybe... cracking for you guys? I might be, I don't think I'm going over the speed limit. Yeah, I have a hard limit here. Shouldn't be distorting. Let me double check on that, alright? So I'll let that kind of play from the start. Do a little recap, you know? Alright, that's funny. Give me just a sec. All right, I hear what you're talking about. I believe in it. I suppose it's possible. No. It's me. Don't worry about you and your speakers. What we're gonna do is change the sample rate a little bit. Because that's usually what the problem is. Behold. What? Okay.
So excited.
Good. Yeah, I had a feeling that was the case. This happens sometimes, and I usually don't catch it in my tests, because the system audio driver, by default, is going to be a higher sample rate than whatever I set Ableton to. Go figure. And also, because it's over HDMI, I don't really have control over the situation. I know I have a piano. Do you ever feel like you just want like a squishy piano? You know? Does it sound any better? If it sounds different? I mean, like, aside from the quality of the sound. Maybe the idea or whatever's in my mind, like through the air conditioning and all the other sounds in the building, maybe that comes through a little bit more clearly. I really need to make variants of this beat. Now it's more chill. Good. Yeah, this is the, wow, to think how long I've been trying to send out like a vibe that was kind of crunchy. That's like chunky peanut butter. It's fun when you want it. But most of the time, you want the butter part of the peanut butter to do its job. Bangle, you know what? Not a great chord progression. Give me a piano. V. Jim the piano. I don't know why the gray piano is the default, but it sounds kind of cool. I can just whatever. Let's do that. That's moody. Still haven't really done like the huge trap thing. Am I not delivering? Maybe. To that end, let's like maybe break the beat down a bit. Like now I have variants, right? So I can just go, I want you to be my friend. I like this section, so we'll push that to the next zone. This is like that weird thing. I kind of like it though, so we're gonna keep. And I'll set that's my loop region and move on. The piano sounds like, okay. Well, let's meld tranquil ideas. And play freely throughout the piece. By the way, I'm just using my keyboard. There's like a MIDI keyboard in live. This is the exact tone of the leaf blower. Tranquilo, drink your tequila. That was great up until there, except for maybe a couple of errors. These chords aren't quite working for me though. So we're gonna delete y'all. Thanks for playing. And give me like a quick review. I wasn't paying attention, I was just playing. It's a different feel. Well played. Is that JonTron? Well played, generic beard guy. I had a patch from this other track I made a couple days ago that I really love. Yeah, you? What is that crap? Continue. Okay. give me them here. There's a good reason for this. And then some stupid dramatic. Just do it. Just do some stupid dramatic. It sounds great. The only way to get through life is to make yourself laugh. And if you're incapable of laughing, that sucks, really. Sorry. What the hell are they doing in there? They're like making some crazy trap tune or something? Anyway. I'm looking for, arm. Yeah, you. Look at all these folders I get to navigate. Look, I have a sound called Glowstone. Is that what I'm looking for? The Glowstone one? Doesn't really sound like Glowstone, does it? About Star Drive. Sweet. What are you? Interesting. This is also not very well mixed at all. So, I mean, if you, it's not even mixed. But I can't hear the drum, so I'm gonna have to blow that out of proportion just a little bit. Oh, we're gonna get way intense in this section. We're gonna play two notes at a time on the piano. What? Don't do it that much, though. Tomoki is using the magic of the tombstone. You have, like, I need like a randomizer in that range, or just a new kit. Thank you. loosened track. What the crap? I already saved it. As the heck, the backwards heck. Best emote 2020. Ah. I'm not quite sure. Is it like a barrel bucket? Hearthstone? No, it's some kind of flagon or something. A stein? A heartstein? Oh. Really, really long attack, though. Or can do. Oh, that's way better. The stone went down this morning. I play it in exercise every morning. I'm sorry. And then believe in yourself, or Ator. Boom. That's sick. A lot of keys to press at the same time. Safe to put its own cluster there? Sure. Sounds kind of cool too. Whatever. We're going with it. Do I believe you, chord progression? Let's see. Do you work for me? Consolidate. Uh-huh. It's like the Smash theme. I do this every week, I think. Funny, right? I think so too. Interesting. All right, so brass, not so much. Maybe like another drum kit? Thinking about life. Or like a, you know, a sound, a bass. Ah, my spine. How about the sound of my spine? Oh man, Tomoki, did we ever get to show down? Did that ever happen? No? Maybe? Mario is good. Ooh, how jazzy. Okay. And I'm going to lower it an octave after I've laid it down. Because I don't really... I can't hear it. Like I said, octaves. Problems with octaves right now. I got problems with octaves. Let's do this. Yeah. Hang with me for a second, you crazy guy. Yeah, that sounds pretty. That's right. I wonder if, yeah, you probably beat me too. I do talk a lot of trash. Gosh. I learned it from Robbie, I swear. Doesn't mean Mario, just Wario. That's gangster. I think that's going somewhere. So that's interesting. There are a couple errors in here, but I'm just going to throw it into the quarter note-ish category. I don't think I did anything too crazy. We'll be safe and divide it by two, because I'm too crazy. Thank you. gosh, that's like, I shouldn't even not do that. That's really satisfying. I don't even know Obama. Obama's a pretty common name. I hear people saying it all the time. How are we doing on time? I got 15 minutes. I really need to just turn this beat up for Tamaki. That's what this is all about, you guys. It's about Tamaki. Oh. Damn. So close. Where did I do that cheese move? Do it, do it, do it. We're just gonna do it. Get the beats thing, the beat thing. Beat the things. I just can't hear Kendama, is that what you... Do I have like a volume control for this audio? You think that I would, right? I think it was way earlier. It's funny, last week I tried doing the same thing with one of these kits. And, you know, it could just be me, but I could not be feeling it. That'll have to do. What? Just do that. Actually, if we loop through an 8-bar section, we can do pretty good damage. I'll show you what I mean. How about a metronome there, guy? Mr. On Time. Neat. Voltage. Amazing. Something, a little bit of, I'll have to do. This sounds good, so we'll do that again, but like over here this time. This also, timing is way off. How can you tell? I played it live. And I want it to be 16th, maybe 8th note and triplet. That looks pretty reasonable. Let's try it out. Nope. Nice try, though. What was my grid setting? Are you serious? Turn off that. Thank you. Gosh, that's garbage. Fix all of the timing to this broken time. I don't know if that's even what I want. Anyway, let's make another noise. You. What? That's what. Sweet. Well, I could replace any day of the week, so let's do that, because I want to do this with this. How do you arpeggiate a drum? Pretty easily, I guess. And then these should be in the same choke group. For good reason. So you. I'm gonna have the same problem. But. Okay, where's my choke group button? I'm so sore, it's wonderful. Oh, they're in the same choke group. Like somebody thought of this already. This is incredible. All right, well, sanitize me. This across the whole thing. I think that's it for time. I'll let it loop us out. not really liking that kick. But I also can't really make it out too well from where I sit. It's just really garbagely done. But it's a decent idea. I mean, got in the 4-ish minute range. With no real transitions, just building up. We started over here, as you can see, with the piano and stuff. I'm gonna add a compressor to kind of do the job that I don't want to deal with right now. Which is not this button. It's something else. Maybe I'll review it in the later, or come back to it soon. And I hope you come back to us soon. Thank you for streaming with me, Nobama. From Alabama, the Earl to my toe jamma. I feel like master bump. And then... that's the thing. So, this has been a little help. Thanks to Tomoki for giving me a little bit of, you know, inspiration to be a better castman. I have no idea if it sounds any good. So, vibe on that. And, I'm gonna vibe on out. Thank you so much. Stick around for more shows this week. Check out our schedule on Discord if you don't know about it. Check out our website on the internet if you don't know about it. Mintpotion.com and all that stuff. Thank you so much, Atoric and LZ Epsilon and Kitty Dyson, and who else is hanging out with me today, man? The rest of the chat. I'm gonna shout out all the chat, all the Patreon. I can't find my mouse because I got a disability. Odegore, 1234, Rapid Run, of course, Sky Chase, Zacharoni and Cheese, you too. This is a very relaxing stream. I had a good time. 2 hours flew right on by. Mad love. Mad love. I couldn't have said it any better. It's not particularly trap-tastic, but I mean, you know, this is for Tomic. I need to rename the track, probably. Instead of trying to save Twitch chat, probably. Ugh, what if I was a great rapper? It's a wall of sound. Do you like my new sunglasses? They look like my old sunglasses. Thanks, you guys.